Well, what are you guys doing here? Haven't you heard the news?
Oh, yeah, sure, Harry.
What are you going to do about it?
Do Harry do?
What can we do?
Build a rocket, that's what.
A rocket, Harry? To go back to all that trouble? Oh, Harry.
Haven't you noticed everything's changing? The grass, the flowers, the onions, the other stuff? It's not the same? Doesn't that scare you?
Not really.
Oh, idiots!
Oh no, Harry.
You've got to work with me here. Don't you smell it? It's something in the air. It's in, like, the pollen or the air or our precious bodily fluids. I don't know! It's changing us.
Okay.
Harry, I got a whole load of blueprints, metal, everything you need to build a rocket. You can work in my metal shop. I don't care. You know, I'll sell you it for $500. You should be able to construct a right pretty rocket all by yourself in about 30 years.
Now.
Is that so, Harry?
You're taller and thinner.
You might be right, Harry.
Sam, you shouldn't have yellow eyes.
Harry, what color eyes have you got?
Why, they're blue, of course.
Here you are, Harry. Take a look at yourself.
Harry, let's go to the canal. The children really want to go.
Hey. I'm building a rocket right now. Give me about 15 more minutes.
No, but Harry, the children want to go.
It's at a really hard spot right now.
Daddy, let's go! Daddy, let's go to the canal! Gaga!
Okay.
Hey, Daddy, I was wondering if I could change my name.
Why do you want to change your name?
Because Sam just doesn't seem right.
Really? Okay, whatever.
Can I change it to Little?
Little?
Little.
Yeah!
Okay.
Little.
Yay! I'm Little!
Cora, look! These peach blossoms, they've changed!
They look fine to me!
Cora, look! They've changed!
Yes, no, I don't know. Perhaps.
It is, they've changed, look.
Okay, I don't know, maybe.
Look, the vegetables have changed. They don't even taste the same. They don't smell the same. Everything's changed. It's changed from Earth, it's different. Look, the roses are turning orange.
Oh, it's changing.
We've got to get away from here. Run!
Ah!